push the gauge's teeth into wet paint, making sure they are in firm contact with the substrate. Remove the gauge and assess the teeth. The wet film thickness lies between the largest tooth that is wet and the smallest tooth that is not wet. Refer to the data sheet for the recommended thickness for the product being applied.